Hi, welcome to another session of Frequently Asked Bail Bond Questions with Expert Bail. I'd like to thank everyone, as usual, for submitting questions to us. We had some really good questions this week. First question is, why do so many bail agents make it so hard to get a bail bond? And I think if you look at this question, it's not that they're making it hard. You have to remember, when a bail agent writes that bail bond, he, in essence, is personally ensuring that the defendant is showing up in court. So he wants to know as much information as possible about you. He wants to know where you live, where you've lived in the past, how strong your ties are in the community. He wants to know from a background standpoint, how clean or not clean your background is. He really wants as much information as possible so that in the instance that you forget to show up in court or the defendant forgets to appear, is that that bail agent has enough information to go out and get that person and bring them back to court. And they're also protecting the indemnitor, the person that's actually putting up the money or the collateral to insure that bond. They're protecting the criminal justice system overall to make sure that people are having their day in court, they are showing up and fulfilling their promise, as well as even victims of the potential crime, making sure that they're having their day in court as well. So when you think that the bail bonds is maybe making it really difficult to get the bond, just understand the position that they're in, is that they're going to be responsible for that full amount of the bond should that person not show up. So they're going to get as much information as possible to make sure that they're covered. The last question here then is, how do you tell an ethical bail bondsman from an unethical bail bondsman? And this is a really great question because bail isn't something that a lot of consumers really understand, and we know that. And what we wanted to do, and a big reason why we even created Expert Bail in the first place, was that we know that people don't have an expectation about who is good at bail and who is bad at bail. And what we wanted to do is kind of create that pre-qualification, that validation of agents, so that consumers had an easier decision to make. So when I found myself in the unfortunate instance of actually needing a bail bondsman, I would know that I could just go to a site like expertbail.com and all those agents there have been pre-qualified, thus taking the kind of challenge out of me having to decide. But if you're looking for specific criteria, how professional is that bail agent? Are they treating you with respect? Are they responsive in terms of the questions you ask, in terms of the timeliness of how they get back to you? Do they seem to have experience? I mean, how long have they been in the business? Have other people recommended them? All important questions you really want to ask, and all questions that we've asked at Expert Bail to the agents that we have in our network. So once again, hoping to make it a little bit of an easier decision, we think there are good agents, and we think that they're better agents, and we like to think that those better agents are really part of that Expert Bail network. So I hope that's been helpful. Once again, thank you everyone for contributing your questions, and we look forward to answering more in the coming weeks.